get that whammer mail, something like that. Yep. And I think one of you gives me some berries. Yeah, sure. Ah, but you don't give me any? Lame. Yes, you give me the berries. Free berries. Wattle berry. That's rare. Full heal. Oh, no. Lame. No thanks. Run. Max repel. Look at that. I don't have that much more grass, though. I don't want to waste it. Okay, let's save real fast. Okay, here we go. What are you, actually? And you. And then I'm on my way. Off to Rustboro. Yeah. And now I'm gonna need it, so... You're rich boys, you've got money. I have a lot of money, yeah. Bragging. Ho-oh, oh boy. Are you nearby? You teleported for a second there. Oh man. Bounce. Oh, and I'm paralyzed. Take him out. Counting all these legendaries from the beginning, it's too much. Alright, let's see here. Too far. Area. For a while. Alright. Let's get moving. Sharpedo. Okay, I can hit you. Ooh, I didn't clear the, I didn't heal. Oops. Knock him out. Okay, good. Level up. Learn something. Come on, learn something. Swagger. Learn something good. Nila. Boomerang. I'll get rid of Spite for that. Oh. Convenient. Unfortunately, I'm stuck using Battle Nance. Oh well. Come on. Oh, my allergies are really bad today. Come on, that's nothing. Alright, save, because this is going to be a double battle. And I'm not sure how I'm going to fare. Ooh, Frogadier and Bulbasaur. Alright, so... Oh, Petal Lance attacks both, I'll take it. And Dizzy Punch, Bulbasaur. Ah, it's a walk in the park. Nice. Got lucky, I guess. Fire Spin. It's always been a crap move. Petal Dance doesn't attack both? Interesting. I thought it did. Huh. Not gonna bother you, but you give Chestoberry. I'm gonna have to plant the Chestoberry here, because I think it's the only place you can get them. So Cherry, Chesto, Lepa. Cherry. Chesto. Lepa. Alright. Come on. Chesto. And Cherry. Oh, only one water once. Come on. Get the item back here. I can save in Rustleboro. It's an awakening. Come on, give me something good. Oy. All right, healing up, saving up, and then continuing on. And buy some balls. I can't buy great balls yet. That sucks. Great ball repel? I can, 5. I'm gonna hold on to my whole items for now. In case I need money later on. No, that's not where I wanted to go. Maybe it is. That lady doesn't give you anything. Oh, remember all. Alright, I'm glad I took that. Okay, yeah, so what's the other? Oh, wait. Another floor. You have cut, I think. No, it was that other building, wasn't it? Yeah, it was, of course. At least I got a boomer ball out of this. Yeah. Yeah, there's this building. Thank you. Da, 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 da. And any Pokemon can learn it. In this version, at least. Alright, I don't think I go here yet, no. Maybe I do? It's been a long time. Nope, okay. Have to continue on. Do I want to challenge this gym? I think I have to do the gym first. Which is good, because otherwise I'd be over-leveled. Keep bumping in stuff, that's getting annoying. Upgrade. Sorry, checking on health, make sure I didn't drop any frames. Get some money. Take down these trainers before the leader. Roxanne, I think. Ampharos. Boomerang. Haha. Alright. Razor leaf, whoop-de-doo. $1.60. Basically gave me your lunch money, kid. Oh, I forgot they had that in, Emerald. The double battle in the gym. That's alright. Ooh, Entei. Alright, so boomerang you. Dizzy punch you. You're gonna be fast, so I'm gonna see if you're available anywhere. Ooh, secret power, that's a lame ass move. Of course, it only helps your teammates and not mine. do this. Alright, this should take care of him. Really? We're out and he goes. Porygon 2, really? And Castform is paralyzed.